Welcome back to Diablo 2. Today we're moving on to Act 5. When I finished the last video, I switched to the Merc. I switched my Merc over to the Might Merc, and then I brought him out to test him out down here in the plains over here. And I gathered up a huge group, and everybody was doing fine, and then he got surrounded and died because of the armor that he was wearing. I gave him the stuff that Durgan had, and it only had like 180 something defense on it, but everybody else was staying alive and not being touched at all. So I stayed and let them finish the fight, and a rare armor dropped. And yeah, this is pretty good. So I went back out and tested him, and I aggroed up an even bigger group, and survivability for him was like off the charts. He didn't even take any damage at all, and he was surrounded for a couple times, so it looked pretty good. So we should be all ready for Act 5 now. Let me get some minions. Okay, ready for the movie.
I heard later that he was defeated. Swordstone were destroyed in Hellforge. All except one.
Oh, I failed, dear Hill. I couldn't do as you asked. I couldn't enter that gate. Forgive me, Tyrael. Forgive me.
Marius, give me the stone and all is forgiven. Give it to me, Marius.
Take it. I'm glad this is finally over, Tyrael. Look what the stone has done to me.
You haven't failed, old man. You've done exactly as you were meant to do. However, I am not the Archangel Tyrael.
There. No. No, 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 no. No.
You have done well, Marius. Now I
think you shall have your reward.
What have I done to deserve?
The gates of Sesheron have stood for eons beyond remembrance, and you shall not breach them now. Remove your foul demons from our lands. We stand on the side of light. You shall not be allowed to reach Mount Ariat, and that which you seek will not be yours.
Enough! Enough!
I shall take your position into consideration. Well, it seems your terms are not acceptable.
Alrighty, here we are.
I, Mala, welcome you to Harrogoth, the last stronghold of order on Mount Auriot. You have come to the right place if you intend to defeat Baal, the Lord of Destruction. Baal has laid waste to our mountain and its denizens. His minions continue to attack our town, while Qualkek and his men have proven helpless to stop them. Baal is still out on the mountain looking for something, but I know not what. All of the elders, save Nilathak, sacrificed themselves to place a protective ward around Harrogoth. Some of us here, certainly Nilathak, do not appreciate your presence. We are a proud people, and it is not easy for us to accept aid. I, however, am glad you are here. If you need healing or a potion, please come to me. See Larzuk for weapons, armor, and repairs. Nilathok, despite his disposition, may be of some assistance with other wares. Finally, Qualkek, our man-at-arms, leads Harrogoth's remaining forces against Baal.
If you're here to defeat Baal, you must prove it. As we speak, Harrogoth is under siege by Baal's demons. Catapults rain death just outside the town walls. Baal himself travels up the sacred mountain, having left in charge here one of his most vicious generals, Shank, the Overseer. A ruthless taskmaster, he lashes his own minions into suicidal frenzies on the battlefield. If you wish to prove yourself to us, destroy the monster Shank that commands those infernal catapults outside Harrogoth. If you manage to do this, return to me.
Ah, a necromancer. While I admire your courage in seeking out the darker side of magic, we really have little need of your skills. The battle will turn soon enough without your meddling. Yet, I should have expected to see your kind here. You are like a moth to the flame, drawn to all this death. It feeds you in more ways than one, does it not?
I am amazed to find this place so untouched. Everything else in the path of Baal, the Lord of Destruction, lies in ruin. These barbarians must indeed be the legendary guardians of Mount Auriot. They are a proud, hardy people. Don't expect to be greeted warmly. Strangers here rarely are. Perhaps I can gain their trust. I'll spend some time with the townsfolk and try to understand them better. I'll let you know what I discover.
I am Qualkek, the senior man-at-arms of Harrogoth. You have the look of a warrior. An extra soldier will be useful, but don't expect anyone to mourn if you get yourself killed. Baal is true to his namesake. He has ravaged through our lands like a merciless plague. The protective ward laid down by our lost elders helps hold the evil at bay. But Baal's siege has taken its toll all the same. Most of my men are now dead. Others are trapped in the mountain passes. But I swear we are not beaten yet. We will fight to the end to protect this mountain.
Here we go.
It takes more than a siege to stop me.
I've never seen these guys here before. gotta get poison. That is definitely new. I've never been here in 8 players before. Maybe that's why. How am I getting poisoned? Oh, that I saw, but... might be a bigger pain than I was anticipating. Oh boy. I'm gonna need more health potions than that. Yeah, now I'm a little nervous. I didn't expect all this. My first time in this act on hell. A nightmare. I mean, 8-player nightmare. I wonder what hell's gonna look like if I ever get there. Not expecting this at all. I'm a little scared. They weren't archers, but I probably wouldn't be so nervous. That green stuff. Is It's going to be a little harder than I thought it was going to be. I knew there were going to be a lot more guys, but I wasn't expecting these particular mobs. Golem. You want to pick up every healing pot I see. Oh, this is like a brand new experience. I'm slightly terrified. When I say slightly, I mean completely. Crap, look at all the poison. Coming down like rain. This thing. Throwing poison at us. I could be a very long episode. Or a very short one. Where's the arrow resist shrine? Crap, look at them arrows. He's doing okay. Oh boy. Drop a health pod. Make me nervous. Holy crap. Can't go that way, can I? Blocked off. Come on, get them! What are you guys doing? Holy shit. Oh boy. Yeah, so you can't go that way. terrified. I don't want to go up there. Oh, crack. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Mercenary over there. Get up here. Why is this guy not dying? Could you stop running into arrows? My god. You're just standing over there running into arrows. Jesus, dude. I need these health pots for myself. Stop screwing around. Shrink went down pretty quick. That's good.
My, my. What a messy little dude.
That stuff always makes me, think it's gonna hurt. Why did I do that? Get this guy up here. Oh crap. That was a nightmare. Truly. Where is he? There he is. More archers. Thank you. What are they doing here? Aren't those the rogues? How'd they get up here? Terrifying. I don't know what to do. I'm scared. Holy crap. Oh boy. There's nowhere safe to stand. Help me. Jesus. I've taken on more than I can chew here. Ha! Stop hitting me! Gonna be even more dangerous trying to go through the ruins here. I don't wanna go through there. Oh boy. Open the door! Come on! Holy crap. Thank you. Can't you guys open that door? You're not hitting the door? Don't want to turn walk off. Use my defenses. Stop hitting me. Take the door out, just walk around it. Just wasting your time with those things for. Ah, free the guard. Okay, now open this. Super fast, extra fast. Can't. My sword sucks. Really? The door's so important to you guys?
Come
Gotta find that last prison. There it is. Oh my god. What are you doing? Wow. This is truly the most terrifying part of the game I've ever been in to this point. Oh! No! Why can't I teleport? No! Come on, kill this guy! Holy shit! I could not teleport, what the hell? That's why I don't like using the teleport. Because it fails! I get stuck! Holy shit! That was so messed up. Can't tell me the thing's out of charges. It's always full. Look at that, 37 charges. That is such crap. There were plenty of places to click on. He's an elite too. Unbelievable. I thought it was over right there. How am I getting hit? Where are those things coming from? How can I get through all these mobs I have up here? You're fucking kidding me. Clean. Oh crap. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm surrounded! Hit him, run! Holy and crap. Breathing room. Need breathing room. This is the most terrified I've ever been playing this game. I really thought I was done for. That was so nerve-wracking. Boy, choosing to do this playthrough on Players 8 all the way was probably the stupidest thing I've ever done in my life. I need better armor. What's the waypoints on this side of the map? I panicked so much I turned off my map. Button mashing. Oh, look at that. Get the hell out of here. I need a break. Holy shit. That was crazy. That was crazy.
Thank you for rescuing my men. They have spoken well of your bravery in battle. Perhaps there is hope for us after all. If you wish, you may hire some of my mercenaries that you saved. And please, take this set of runes. I had been saving them for a socketed shield, but I think you'll make better use of them. Be sure to set them in the right order for their fullest effect.
They spoke about my bravery. I guess they didn't hear me screaming like a little girl. Holy crap. Oh, it's absolutely terrifying.
You're an even greater warrior than I expected. Sorry for underestimating you. As a token of my appreciation, I will craft sockets into an item of your choosing. And from now on, you'll get the best price for all my wares.
Any incredibly powerful armor? Probably not. Well, thanks for nothing.
Afternoon.
There is a matter which I hesitate to share, but I believe you are the only one who can help me now. Anya, the young alchemist and daughter to one of our slain elders, has been missing for some time. She is a strong, crafty woman with a spirit like no other. One night, just before your arrival, I overheard her and Nilathok arguing about her father's death. The next morning, she was gone. Nilathok has his own tale as to where she went and why. Don't believe him. I fear he's at the root of her disappearance. Please, if you can, search for Anya and bring her back to us. She'll know what to do about Nilathok.
Chest cast level 3 Hydra. Ooh. What do I have? I lose some cold resist. Poison. Nah, I can't give up that. Can't give that up. I'm gonna keep this though. Now let me pause here for a minute. Be right back. Okay, it's been an hour, so we're gonna call it here and start the next video after I let my heart stop pounding. But yeah, if you made it this far, thanks for coming. Thanks for watching. Keep praying for me so I don't die, and catch you in the next one. Take care.